Hey guys, welcome to my channel, Penguin Tech here. Today I'm going to show you how to connect your PS4 controller to your computer using wire or Bluetooth. As you can see here, this is my PlayStation 4 controller, black. This is version 1, that's without the light bar on the top of the touchpad. So let's begin. So first you must have this software, is called DS4 Windows. This will be more or less like your driver to your controller. So you can get this by googling here, DS4 Windows, DS4 Windows by J2 Kings, and you can download it here. Takes only a while to download, it's very small, and you can open it, click on the DS4 Windows, run it, and there you go. So basically you can just copy this here. Yep, you can ignore the DS4 adapter. So when you open inside, this is what you see here. Right now I have no controller that is connected to my computer. So I have a Sony wire here. You'll need a micro USB cable. Because this is a micro USB header. Alright, so if you put your micro USB into your controller, as you can see here, yep, then you just need to put this USB into your computer. So I have my PC here. Alright, just connect into one of the USB port. Yep, it will instantly detect it and it will shine a blue light. If you can see it here, it means that this is detected. It will also show the battery and the status. This means that you are connecting via wire. Okay, now let's go to connecting with Bluetooth. So the first thing you need to do when you're trying to connect through Bluetooth is you must have a Bluetooth adapter on your PC or laptop. So you need to activate this first. After that, you may go into your Bluetooth setting, right click on here, then go to settings. After that, you can go here, add Bluetooth or other device, choose the first option. So your PC is trying to search for the signal. Then now all you need to do is hold down the share button and the PlayStation button together for about 10 seconds. Okay, so right now this is flashing, meaning that it's trying to search for the signal. And then we can see that it's appearing on the list. Now just click on it. And there we go. Our device is connected. However, there's still no light here. So we need to open this program, and right now it should be connected now. As you can see, it's really blue now. So this will show you your status that you're connecting through Bluetooth. This will also show your battery percentage, and here is your blue color. So as you can see, our mouse is definitely moving with our touchpad. Yep, you can right click or left click on it. Yep, so as you can see here, you can click on this edit, and here you can control the color of your controller, of your light bar. You can mix it around. You can use your touchpad as a mouse or as a control, the slide and the scroll, frequency, the tap,
and you can assign different function to each keys on your controller. As you can see here, all of which can be adjusted. This part shows your vibration. This is for the heavy, this is for the light. And here you can adjust the sensitivity of your L1 and L2, the dead zone and the curve, the mouse sensitivity as well. Here you can assign special actions onto your buttons, and this is where you can get your reading when you press onto the keys. You can have gyro used as a mouse or a control. Here you can flash at when 0%. This is the color you can change when your battery is low. And tilt out, tilt down, tilt left, tilt right. Here you can launch the program with the profile you have set. Right now we are running on default product. You can create other profiles. Here is a setting when you launch the program. For example, run and start, run minimize, flash light bar at high latency. So if there's high latency, it will start flashing the light bar. You can change the background, check for update. And we shall go into testing this controller now.
As you can see, it's working all great. I'm currently trying it out on my Rocket League. So all the controls are working properly. Alright, that's all guys. Thank you for watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Peace.